Hey guys, Anthony here, Providence, Rhode Island, off-leash canine. Here with Roy. He's a five-month Rottweiler Black Lab mix. He's here for our two-week board and train. Some of the owner complaints. He's very aggressive towards meeting any new strangers, particularly men. Anyone coming onto the property, I had gone just to meet him briefly, and it took me a good 25 minutes, a half hour, of throwing treats and getting him comfortable enough for me to even approach him. A little bit of resource guarding, a lot of jumping, a lot of just irregular puppy issues. He's a strong boy for 5 months. Go through a few commands, see what he knows. Roy, Roy, come, come here, come here, Roy. Definitely a puller, loves to pull on the lead. Roy, come, come here, good boy, good boy. Down. Super playful. He's really a sweet pup once you get to know him, once he gets to know you, and he's comfortable with you. He's fine, it's just that initial meet and greet that he shows some human aggression. Roy, Roy, come. Come, Roy, sit, sit. Down, down. Good, down, good boy. Break, Roy, heel. 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 Side. Heel. Roy. Heel. Come on. Heel. Roy. Heel. Come on. Come on. Wrong side. Place. 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 Good boy. Come on. Place. Place. Good boy. Good boy. Well, it's a start. Check back in 2 weeks to see his off-leash progression. Right.